What's going on, everybody? It's ODGC Exotics. Today is Friday, August the 11th. In today's video, we got a clutch cutting video for you. In today's pairing, the male was our hypo pied. We learned in the last clutch that he is actually a hypo pied. We bought him as a pastel pied. And he was paired to a orange dream het pied. There's 7 good eggs. I think today's like day 58. Pretty cool thing happened today though. I was outside propagating some pothos and some snake plants out in the driveway. And I hear this voice from coming up my driveway saying, "I want to see some exotics." And one of the neighbors is walking down, said that she followed me on Facebook and watched some of the videos and stuff. And so we brought out some animals to show to her. And I brought out this clutch because a couple of them had pipped. And I went ahead and ripped 2 of them open for her just so she could kind of see of them. So we did get an orange dream so far. And possibly an orange dream pied. That's looking pretty orange. Might just be a regular pied.
It does look pretty orange though.
Hey, Harmies, pick that up pied. The winner. That's the winner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. All right. Let's see. So the best thing that we can hit are orange dream pieds. This was a first time mom. And looks like we hit another pied. Awesome. So with a visual to a het, half of these should be pied. Thank you. And the other half will be het. Everything will be 100% het hypo. And anything that's not a visual pied will be 100% het pied as well. But we want to hit as many pieds as possible. Kaylin is just fine, babies.
She's rocking it. She's going to tip it.
She's not going to tip it. That is a double het hypo pied. Babe, she's not going to tip it over. We got Kaylin in a tote right now so we can contain her. Because we are in the building, there's still stuff all over the place that she can get into. Because next is going to be trying to... Definitely another pied. Definitely one of the next things that we've got to try to do, because all the snakes were in a sunroom. In the sunroom, which one, Harmony? You got 2 left. And the sunroom is getting ready to be... the 2 babies' bedroom. You can feel that snake in there. Pushing against the egg. He's ready to come out. Is this one a pied, Harmy?
Mm-hmm.
It is? You sure?
Sure is.
It sure is.
Yeah.
Got a lot of
color,
though.
Got a lot
though.
Of pattern, yeah. Yeah.
I like a pied with a lot of color.
I do, too. All right, one more. Last one. Hopefully we can hit a pied on this one too, Carmony, because we've only had 2 non-pieds. Yeah. So far we've done really good with the odds. Let's hope this one's a pied too. And some of these pieds should be orange dream.
That first one looked like it was.
And another pied. That's orange dream pied. Definitely orange.
Look how orange it is.
Yeah, look how orange that is. So that'll definitely be a holdback.
So we've got...
I'm wanting to say just a pied. Definitely just a pied. Orange dream double het. That one's an orange dream pied. And that one's... I think that one's an orange dream pied too. And then I think this one is just a normal double het. Not too bad though, out of 7 eggs, hit 5 pies. And then 2 that'll be double het. Out of those pies, we will be keeping back any that are females because they will be 100% hypo to further along our hypo-pied project. And then we'll also work that into our clown pie project that we're working on. We're also working on albino clown for our double recessives. That's it for this video. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Have a good day.